5 seconds.
I have to go back. Trifle.
Trifle.
Bauble?
Bauble. No, 1 point, Agnes.
Grandmamas.
Grandmamas.
Yes, indeed.
All right.
Necklace.
Necklace. No, it wasn't her necklace, it was her trinket.
Trinket. Tiny little thing.
Tiny little trinket of Grandmamas. Yes. All right. 9 to 10. Nothing happened, but it was fascinating. We'll continue playing Password in just a moment, but right now, here's a message for you.
Hello.
To 10. There's the word Barry. There's the word Agnes. We'd like you to see it.
The password is universe.
10 points, Barry. I'll give you 19.
World.
Wide.
Worldwide. 9 points to give you 19. Agnes.
Total.
Universe.
You did it. Oh. All right, Kathy. John and Agnes can win on this, so study well. John?
The password is arrest.
Okay, 10 points will tie the score, Kathy.
Police?
Cop?
Nope. 9 points will give you the game, John.
Custody?
5 seconds, Agnes.
Detention?
Nope. 8 points, Kathy.
Incarcerate?
Oh, gosh, I thought I had it there for a second.
Incarcerate.
That throws it all.
No,
5 seconds.
I was going to say parole. But...
All right, sorry about that. 7. 7 points, John. We'll give you the game.
Lock?
Cell?
Nope. They can't win on this, Kathy. 6
points. Prison?
Detention?
Nope. 5 points, John. Five seconds.
Hold.
Detain.
Detain, no. I would have had to take detention had it been detained, I think.
Yeah, mine was even better.
All right. Neither one of them's right, so what are you talking about? 4 points, Kathy.
Hey.
That way.
You were saying?
imprison.
Imprisoned. 5 seconds. There goes your time, Barry.
Dungeon?
Nope. 3 points, John.
Lock?
Jail?
No. 2 points, Kathy.
Citizens?
Arrest?
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
We got a point out of it. 1 point.
Now you got 2 points. Look, 2 points could be very handy if you had 23, wouldn't it?
The hardest
so think
I've ever
of it
worked
that way.
For 2 points.
We'll return in a moment after this word from the...
Hey, it's me.
Just fine. You see, tomorrow we're going to start the game right here, and we're going to start... You see how my light says? My light says Agnes Moorehead.
Yeah.
And naturally, you would start tomorrow, but
start
you...
Start first?
Yes, you start because the lady always starts at the beginning of every day anyway. So tomorrow, at this precise point, you will begin 19 to 11. Well, the lady begins if it... Yes, the lady always begins. 19 to 11, so if you do it in the first word, you've won the game. But, on the other hand, Barry, if she doesn't, look what you could do.
Well, there's murder in my heart.
All right. Good to hear. Kathy, rest well. Come back tomorrow. We'll pick the game up for you. You're playing the game very well. It's been a delightful game so far. Very tight. You're a very competitive lady.
Well, that's nice.
Well, aren't you?
I'm glad of that.
Well, I am,
Does
too.
Does Barry think so?
I'm not.
Don't you think
no,
she's
she's a charming lady, and she's all too good at the game.
Yes.
But somehow we'll try to rally, right?
It's been that kind of a week, and I like that kind of a week, so we'll look forward to tomorrow, picking the game up right here.
Each of our questions on...
Hey! You tired of the same old small Saturday night?
Uh-huh.
Well, you're in luck, because it's time for Big Saturday Night! You like money? You like lists? You'll love the money list. You like trivia? We got 20 Q! Plus, there's live entertainment and lots of ways you could win at home, so you're not just watching, you're playing. It's so big!
Hi, I'm Regis Philbin.
I'm Pat.